Hi all, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos. Today we are going to discuss about the abdominal pollis man. Actually, it is a fold of peritoneum which acts as an apron which starts from the stomach, from the bottom of the stomach, and it covers all the abdominal organs. So it keeps the abdominal organs in place. So why we call this fold as abdominal pollis man? The fold is also called as omentum. So omentum is also called as the abdominal pollis man just because of its action to prevent infection inside the peritoneum. What it does is, in case of infections like appendicitis, you know, the vestigial organ, in appendicitis the main clinical features will be pain in the McBurney's point, which is at the midway on the right side between the umbilicus and the anterior superiliac spine. It will be midway here, so there will be pain in the McBurney's point. There could be vomiting, diarrhea, constipation or fever and increased WBC counts and all. So we confirm it as appendicitis. What this omentum does is, the omentum comes, it's a fold of peritoneum, it comes and engulf, it covers the appendix. Just because, why is it so? It is because if the appendix is inflamed and if it ruptures, it could spill or it could discharge all the dirty material into the peritoneum, and it can cause peritonitis, then septic shock and death of the person. So to prevent that, the omentum, the fold of peritoneum, which starts from the stomach and covers the abdominal organs, what it does is, it comes and engulfs the appendix to prevent the spilling of the infected material to the peritoneum and causing septic shock and death. And one of the main problems with it is, you know, if you have appendix, if you are diagnosed with appendicitis and if you have not done the appendectomy or appendicectomy, we call it as appendectomy or appendicectomy, the surgical removal of appendix, if you don't do it within 24 hours of the inflammation of the appendix, what causes is, you know, as the omentum covers the appendix, the surgeon will not be able to locate the appendix to remove it, just because it covers the appendix, and the surgeon may not be able to locate it. Just because it is covered, he may not be able to do the appendicectomy. So it is very important. So that is why the omentum is also called as the abdominal pollis man, just because it protects the abdomen, it protects the person from any sort of infection that spills into the peritoneum, causing peritonitis, septic shock and death. So to prevent that, it acts as a pollis man, which keeps the person safe from being dying because of these infections in the peritoneum. So if you have got some information about something, you know, the video today, please share and subscribe my channel. I will come up with more informative videos. Thank you.